We had the most amazing experience at Takumi. So this soda, first of all, took us so long to open. Look at their reaction. It took us like 3 hours. Next, let's get into the appetizers. We did get both the soups. It was the miso and some kind of onion soup, and I really wasn't a fan of it, but we did get the gyozas, I might be saying that wrong, the dumplings. Oh my gosh, so delicious. And my friend got the fried crab tempura. Great, I would get that again too. One thing I will say, the quality of the food was amazing. Like, look at that. He cooked that steak perfectly. He asked everyone how we wanted it. Everyone at the table ended up wanting theirs medium well. And oh my gosh, I can't even explain. Like, my mouth is watering just looking at this food. I also got chicken. Everyone got combos. But it's so much food that we definitely took some home.